Assalamu alaikum. Hope all Rohingya brothers and sisters are fine, fresh and jolly by the grace of Almighty Creator. Alhamdulillah, I'm good today. This is Ashmudullah speaking. I'm from refugee camp Coxweather, Bangladesh. Actually, I'm not a good speaker, but I'm trying to share something. So please take it easy if there's any mistake. And right now, I would like to start my speech to our brothers and sisters. Everyone should not fail to remember, we are stateless in our own country. And also, largest parts of our people are spread all over the world. This is not strange. Rohingyas are most persecuted people of the world. Persecuted doesn't mean can't do anything. Persecuted doesn't mean only requesting to international community. Persecuted doesn't mean only interview in social media. Myanmar government rape our mothers and sisters. We are spreading propaganda. How many were rape? Myanmar security forces killing our peoples. Our propaganda is ongoing. Why we are dependent on UN? UN can't do anything. If can do, why we are still in refugee camp with shelter of tarpaulin and bamboo? How can they will do even they don't respect human rights? If they respect human rights, why they did not talk with Rohingya like MOU? So I request to our people to try practically to get our rights, not by dream as international law. Peacefully, I thank you. Assalamu alaikum.